You shouldn't do lime and vinegar when you ferment the meat just because it will kill the bacteria. It's antibiotics, if you didn't know.